front of Thunder Drums. I've never played this before. I've seen many other channels play this. So, give me my first try. $40 in. I'm going to be low rolling. 50 cent bets, 1 cent denom. Let's see what we get. I guess it goes over there. Oh. Oh my god, I got it already on 50 cents. God dang it. Why can't I do a dollar? Alright. What is that? Now what happens here?
I don't. That's going to become a repeat value. So it's going to build up first.
Uh-huh.
And then you're going to get free games. And every time a gold drum lands, you win that prize.
Oh. $1.80. All right. 50 cent bet. All right.
Now you get the gold drum. But then on your free spins, every time you land the gold drum, it'll reset.
Oh.
You want to just keep landing the gold drum.
Okay. All right.
And the gold drum is wild also.
Wow.
Oh my god. You lucked out.
Why?
It gave you a pity chance.
Oh, okay. Is that it? Oh.
No, you still got two more chances. There we go. Okay, now, see? Whatever.
Oh, okay.
And it'll add up there at the top. It'll reset, and like I said, those are also wild out here.
Gold drums drops and resets, okay.
Yeah. So I mean, ideally you would have like a really big gold drum, right?
Got on 50 cents.
That's always good. Look at that. $1 on a 50 cent bet. That's good.
Yeah.
first spin.
Yep. On this, I was hoping for that major. That's a really high major, but that's all right. All right. Let me just do a couple more spins. Why not, right? And then how do you trigger? Is it the color of the lightning? Well, I don't...
Yeah, normally you need five of the yellows.
Oh.
But if you land the green or the blue, you only need one to trigger it.
Oh, okay. I'll take this at 60. See if I get another one.
This would be, again, like five yellows with a green, with a blue. If you land the red one.
didn't get anything, huh? Channel if you haven't already. Thanks for watching.